Good morning, children. Welcome to online class session, children. So today we are going to learn about the people at work. So different kinds of people they work. So they earn money for the sake of food. So to buy food to eat, and not only food, we need clothes. So we earn money to look after. So clothes to wear. Any work that is done to earn money is called as occupation. So people do different kinds of work. People do different kinds of work. So some are going to do some jobs. They work in self training and education. They take certain training for doing the jobs and training and education. Along with the training, they read. So they all together do different kinds of work. So jobs. Training, education, and not only these, there are certain professions. So who have certain skills and knowledge, but training and education, they are called as professionals. Like engineer, doctors, so architect. So these are all for different kinds of jobs, and these are called as professionals. These are called as means they have certain education like doctors, engineers, architect. So they have certain special education. In that they used to have certain training. So who earn special jobs and special training and education are called as they are called as professionals. They are called as professionals. So some people like not only some professionals but reading. There are other people who have different kinds of works. They do different kinds of work like mechanic, potter, cobbler, tailor, so driver. So not only by education, by training certain skills. Means if they have certain special skills. They have certain special skills and they also do work. This is also called as an occupation. This is also called as an occupation. Not only through education, by skills, special skills. They used to do mechanism means we look after the cars and buses like that. Potter, making pots, cobbler, who stitches the bags and shoes, and tailor stitches the clothes. So driver, who runs off and look after the buses. So now let us learn about different kinds of verbs. We learn it. Now occupation is over, profession is over. We learn different kinds of verbs. Different kinds of verb. So first, tailor. not only that, he also having needles, scissors and thread to do the work. Means to stitch the cloth, he need needles, scissors and thread to stitch the cloth. So he learned this work from his father. So this man learned this work from his father. So he was very famous tailor. He was very famous tailor. So children, tailor, what work he do? He stitches the clothes. Stitches clothes. So for stitching the clothes, he needs machine. Tailor machine he needed. Not only machine, he also need thread, needles, scissors, sewing machine. Without these things, he can't stitch the cloth. Without these things, he can't stitch the cloth. So he is the man of tailor. So tailor is the person who stitches the cloth. So he learned that work from his father. He learned that work from his father. So without these things, he can't stitch the cloth. So he is also a worker. He is also a worker. Next picture, see children. Here is the person Manoj. He is the Manoj. So what he is a cobbler. He is a cobbler. So he makes and polishes the shoes. What is his work? He is polishes the shoes. And not only that one, he repairs the zips of the bags. He repairs the zips of the bags and person. So he also learned the skill from his father. He also learned the skill from his father. So he is a skillful and a dream. So he has certain dream to establish a shoe factory. To establish a shoe factory. So what is the second person, children? The other work we do, cobbler. So he makes, what is the work of the cobbler? He makes shoes. And not only that, he look after the zips of the handbags and purses. And he had learned this work from his father. He had learned this work from his father. So he look after the, he had a dream to establish a shoe factory. To establish a shoe factory. See children, the other person, he is a doctor. Abhigyan is a doctor. So what is his work, children? He treats the sick people. He treats the sick people. So he diagnoses various diseases. And he gives certain medicines to the patients. So who are sick, they will go to the doctor. They will go to the doctor. So the doctor examines and gives the medicines for the sick people. So he had studied really very hard to attain his MBBS seat. To attain his MBBS seat. Children, so the next person is, he is Bhushan. So what work he is going to do? He is a potter. He is a potter. So he came from the village Uttarakhand. He came from the village Uttarakhand. So he makes certain beautiful pots with clay. He makes beautiful pots with clay. He is a potter. So Bhushan is a potter. So he makes it. So he sells his different kinds of items with clay in cities and villages, nearby cities and villages. So he makes pots, garas and diyas, surhas, etc. So the next person, children, he is a mechanic. So see children, here the person Ali is a mechanic. Ali is a mechanic. So he works with his hands. He works with his hands and repairs the vehicles. Repairs the vehicles. So he started his career at an early age. He started his career at an early age. So he learned this art from his owner. He learned this art from his owner. So now from at the early age he has been started. So he became now a mechanic engineer. He became now a mechanic engineer. So his dream was to open a garage. His dream was to open a garage. So next person, children, he is also a worker, Prashant. So he is a computer engineer. He is a computer engineer. So he completed his engineering after school. So after his school education, he had completed his engineering. So he worked hard night and night times to get his career well. So he worked very hard. So he is the other worker, children, computer engineer. So now he is working in an this person is Prashant. So he is a computer engineer. So he studied day and night. He studied day and night. So now he is working in a multinational company and having much more salary. So his income is very high. So these are the people, children, who do different kinds of work, like tailor, cobbler, doctor, potter.